and welcome to Do It Like a Dancer, 1 minute to better choreography. Today's theme is transitions. A lot of beginning choreographers think of choreographing as a series of different movements. So they make one step, and then another step, and then another, usually according to the lyrics of the song they're using. But at the end of the day, it looks awkward and not very confident because they end up waiting. And then you have a lot of separate movements that just kind of come and go, and there's not a lot of sense to it. However, if you work on your transitions and you think of the movement not as a series of separate steps, but one long step that is connected to each other, it is easier to remember and it looks more interesting. For example, if you have this and this, instead of thinking them as two separate steps, you think of how can I get from here to there in an interesting way. Maybe you go over, maybe you go under, maybe you go backwards and around. But either way, it is the transition that is more interesting, and also working in the transitions will help you remember your choreography better. And that's it. 1 minute to better choreography. Let me know what you want to know about in the comments. And if you like what you see, share it with a friend, and do all the various YouTube things that we do. See you next time. Bye-bye.